continue to do that every 5 minutes before we say goodbye and we welcome to the stage some new DreamWorks friends. New friends. In the meantime, let's get started with a little bit of DreamWorks trivia. That is when I will ask you a question about the characters up here on stage, or maybe some of the characters up here on the walls around the theater, and then you answer. Super easy. I'll make it multiple choice, so if you're not sure of the answer, like just a guess, you've got a 1 in 3 chance of getting incorrect. All right, which character on stage, and yes, I am including Giselle in this, is known as Stripey Baby? Is it number 1, Alice? Is it number 2, Giselle? Is it number 3, Tigress? So hold up 1, 2, or 3, and I'll come around to each section. So 1 is for Alex, 2 is for Giselle, 3 is for Tigress. Okay, I got 3s over here. You guys wanna take a guess? 3? What about you, bud? You're ready for 3? 3 as well? All right, locking in 3. What about over here? The things also say 3. Okay, let me come on over to the pink section. You guys are saying 3 as well? You guys are super smart. Who here on stage with me is known as Stripey Baby? You are all correct, that's Tigress! I'd like to start off a little easy, and she's clearly got stripes, so yeah, that was a warm-up question. They'll get harder as we go along. Alrighty friends, again, in just a few moments, our characters are going to dance around the stage. I think Alex the Lion's got something special in store for us, right, bud? Yeah, you! Oh, look at that, he's playing coy. He's got something special for us. But of course, if you want to come and take photos with Tigress, with Giselle, with Alex, you can do just that. Come straight on over. You're going to stand on that photo spot because that is a good spot to take photos. That's why we call them photo spots. Make sure you're not blinking, Alex. It only happens on a rare occasion, but it does happen. It does indeed. All right, friends, let's do another round of trivia since that first question was super duper easy. This question is actually going to be about a friend who's not off stage with us right now, but he is hanging out on the walls around our theater. A couple of times, actually. He's up there 3 times, I think. It is Poe, the dragon warrior from Kung Fu Panda. Now, Poe loves eating. Yep, right, Tigress? You've seen how he eats. Yep, he can eat everything. He loves dumplings. How many dumplings can Poe the Panda fit in his mouth at one time? I'll give you 3 options. Option number 1 is going to be 38. Option number 2 is 39. And here's where things get confusing. Option number 3 is going to be 40. So if you think he can eat 38, hold up 1. If you think he can eat 39, hold up 2. Or if you think it's 40, hold up 3. I see 3s. I see 2s. 3s and 3s. 2s. Okay. All right, so a little divided. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That wasn't an option, but that was a really good try. You know what? I need to keep you guys in suspense for a little bit because we are just about to dance around the stage. So I locked in your votes. I've got some 39s and I've got some 40s. So after this next dance break, we'll find out.
Shake it, shake it, he like to shake it. Somebody say yeah, yeah. Say yeah, yeah.